Greetings to you all. Welcome to Creative Writers. Pen crowns vision.
Welcome all. My name is J.H. Aasiya. I'm studying 6th standard in Government High School, Melpattambakkam, Kadalur district. Vinna ma'am was add me in Creative Writers group. Also this group known as Creative Writers Family. I'm started writing poems and thoughts in 26 December 2021. I'm so interested to write because that group is joyful family. Yeah, I'm also one of the member in that group. We are only able to send any messages in night 7 o'clock to 10 o'clock. They give wonderful topic for next day. What we are thinking in our mind about the topic, we want to post that in our group. We post about 20 posts in a month. We get a e-certificate. I am posting regularly and I am getting e-certificate. This group has very interesting toy. Using this group, reading skills improvement because we are reviewing others' posts and giving feedback for them. Using this group, reading skills, writing skills and others will review my posts and give me feedback. It will improve my skills. I'm so happy because of God. God has helped to Abinaya ma'am. Thank you so much, Abinaya ma'am. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sujith of grade 3 from the new John Dewey Matriculation School, Panroti. First of all, I like writing poems. When I was 5 years old itself, I started writing poems and I have a huge collection of poems in my diary. This group helps to correct my grammar mistakes. It also gives me belief that I can write a poem in any topic. I learned punctuality from this group. Shortly at 10 p.m., they will send the topic with background for the next day. Each and every topic given in this group will be very interesting. When comparing to poems, I like writing quotes. I will be very happy when someone review my poems, especially Santanand sir. The reviews from all the CW reviewers motivate me to write every day. Thank you.
I'm Abinaya. I'm studying 8th standard. I joined this group March 2022. First, I don't know how can write one sentence. After I joined the Creative Writers group, I write many paragraphs, more than 20 poems. In this group, certificate, reviewers, topics, backgrounds are nice, amazing. This group helps us to write many stories. What happened in my life, I writing stories. I learned many things from this Creative Writers group. Thank you. I'm Abinaya. I'm studying 8th standard. I joined this group March 2022. First, I don't know how can write one sentence. After I joined the Creative Writers group, I write many paragraphs, more than 20 poems. In this group, certificate, reviewers, topics, backgrounds are nice, amazing. This group helps us to write many stories. What happened in my life, I writing stories. I learned many things from this Creative Writers group. Thank you.
Welcome all. My name is J.H. Aasiya. I'm studying 6th standard in Government High School, Melpattambakkam, Kadalur district. Abinaya ma'am was add me in Creative Writers group. Also, this group known as Creative Writers Family. I'm started writing poems and thoughts in 26 December 2021. I'm so interested to write because that group is Joyful Family. Yeah, I'm also one of the member in that group. We are only able to send any messages in night 7 o'clock to 10 o'clock. They give wonderful topic for next day. What we are thinking in our mind about the topic, we want to post that in our group. We post about 20 posts in a month. We get a e-certificate. I am posting regularly and I am getting e-certificate. This group has very interesting toy. Using this group, reading skills improvement because we are reviewing others' posts and giving feedback for them. Using this group, reading skills, writing skills and others will review my post and give me feedback. It will improve my skills. I'm so happy because of God. God has helped to Brina ma'am. Thank you so much, Brina ma'am. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sujith of grade 3 from the new John Dewey Matriculation School, Panroti. First of all, I like writing poems. When I was 5 years old itself, I started writing poems and I have a huge collection of poems in my diary. This group helps to correct my grammar mistakes. It also gives me belief that I can write a poem in any topic. I learned punctuality from this group. Shortly at 10 p.m., they will send the topic with background for the next day. Each and every topic given in this group will be very interesting. When comparing to poems, I like writing quotes. I will be very happy when someone review my poems, especially Santanand sir. The reviews from all the CW reviewers motivate me to write every day. Thank you.